What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking the Nike Dunk High Vast Gray and Nike Dunk Football Gray. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go ahead and hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video, right? We're talking the Nike Dunk High Vast Gray and the Nike Dunk High Football Gray. All right, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. All right, so let's state some obvious, man. These are set to release February 25th, right, on Sneakers App on a draw, right? Okay, so we're just gonna state the obvious right here. Retailing at $110, right? So both shoes, $110 a piece. Now, I glance at the resale price for the Vast Gray, right? They're going resale-wise for $160 and up, right, depending on the size. Now, for the Football Gray, they are going for about $230 and up, right? Okay. Now, another thing to point out about the Football Gray, this is a women's shoe, right? Okay. But they run up to a man size 10 and a half, right? So we're just going to get the obvious out there, right? Okay. Now, is it just me? Is the women's shoe, the Football Gray, is it looking a little bluish, or am I tripping, right? Look like it got a little bluish tint. Maybe it's like a different type of gray, right? They're calling it Football Gray. So I didn't know Football Gray was actually like, I don't know, kind of bluish, but maybe my eyes is playing tricks on me or something like that. Maybe I'm tripping. Let me know down in the comment section if you're feeling the same way, or hey, just be like, Jay, you tripping. Maybe I'm tripping. Now, Dunks, they're very hyped this year, man, but for some strange reason, it doesn't look like the resale is too bad on these. I don't know if the hype has died down. Now, these Vast Gray look very similar to the Jordan 185s that dropped recently as well, so this is kind of one of those, like, a close, like, runner-up, right, for us, for all of us who took the L on the Jordan 185s, right? Okay. Now, I'm hearing right now the quality on the Vast Gray, which is the men pair, not so good, right? Okay. But y'all know how Nike be doing this, man. They don't really care for the most part. But we over to keep it simple if they drip or skip, right? For me personally, y'all know I've been wanting to get my hands on a pair of Dunks pretty much all last year, all this year, even though we're only 2 months in. So February 25th is this Thursday. So I'm kind of on the fence. Granted, it's a draw and I'm probably not gonna win anyway, not to sound like all negative or anything, but I haven't decided if I'm actually gonna try is what I'm basically telling you guys, right? Okay, I'm kind of on the fence. I like the Vast Gray and I definitely like the Football Gray, but I'm wondering, like, is it really worth, not necessarily trying, because hey, it doesn't, it's either you got a 50% chance you're gonna get it or you're not. That's it, you know what I'm saying? And the resellers, y'all know how they moving this year, but I don't think they're gonna go after these knowing that may not have that much of a resale. Maybe for the women's shoe, the Football Gray, but who am I, you know? Like I said, I don't really be dabbling in that world, so I'm kind of undecided, but I will say this. I think the Vast Gray is definitely drip. The Football Gray, definitely drip, but I think for this, I think I'm gonna simply skip for both of them, right? Okay, but I wanna know what you guys think down in the comment section. Will you be going after either one of these shoes on February 25th at a retail price of $110? And of course, let me know if you think they're drip or are you gonna skip. All right, man, I'm gonna go on and get up out of this thing and start rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Whoa, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'm gonna make raps in my room.